So basically, to condition it, you just click and offer a goodie. I'm gonna use the feather wand for now. If you think about a puppy socialization class, it's basically the cat equivalent of it. A lot of people, when they get new kittens, they play with them in all the wrong ways. During that window, they're more curious and more able and willing to explore different things.